The Alchemist. Curved over the wheel, chunks of clay changed to delicate brown lilies and grew out of the coil of his hands. Blunt fingers coaxed stalks into vases. Bowls went into the kiln, coated in coarse white paste, and came out glowing. He left them crackling and cooling on the lawn. In the morning, they'd turned into jewels, gleaming like beetles against the shaved grass. He was always pale and ghosted with clay, smelling of wood smoke and porcelain. Beads of white china hardened and hung like pearls in his ginger beard. Sometimes I'd play whilst he spun and moulded, make earthenware cakes, slice them like fudge with the cheese wire, and when I'd finished, he'd shape his hands into a bowl. I'd rinse my fists until water turned to milk and dripped through his fingers. At Christmas, his gifts come to me, packed in gold curls of sawdust. Wisps of raku smoke cling to dishes glazed with ox blood red and lapis lazuli. And as the urban breeze stalks and rattles my street, his wheel hums and whirs over the roar of Shapinsi winds, he baptizes fire with brine.